Aussie Dave Adamson, for the social media pastor, social media director. I don't know exactly your title, Dave. Will you share a little bit about who you are and what it is that you do?
Yeah, I'm the social. My official title is the social media director at North Point in Atlanta. I'm also a pastor on staff, so my role is pastoral also. And I basically oversee all of the social media accounts for the six Atlanta churches of North Point Ministries. That's Andy Stanley's church. Came into this role about a year and a half ago. Came into this role very weirdly, actually. I wasn't hired as this, but I was hired as a media producer and was doing that. And in a three-month review that I did, Andy, at North Point, you don't get reviewed as a staff member, you review the organization. Mm-hmm. And you always get told that Andy reads every single one. And I wrote it thinking, oh, yeah, he might read it. I don't know. But turns out he does. And so I was quite blunt and honest about a couple of things, including social media. And a week later, I got an email from him saying, hey, I'd like to have a meeting. And I honestly thought, oh, I'm going to get fired here. I was too honest. He called me into a meeting and we discussed social media strategy for an hour. And next minute I knew he'd created this new position for me.
Wow. That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah. So what was that journey? So you went from being in video to then having a new job. And then where'd you even begin in a new role like that in a massive church like North Point?
Well, yeah, it is a massive undertaking. And when I first stepped into that role, it was all over the place and there was zero strategy. And I remember I'd been in the role for about a week and I came home one night and my wife said to me, hey, how's the new role going? And I said, you know what? I feel like a mosquito in a nudist colony. I know exactly what I need to do. I just don't know where to start.